why you should never visit Alabama Hills. Unlike national parks, you can camp anywhere you want. All this space is yours. And I hate that, because I like people making decisions for me.
All deserts are the same. Once you've seen one desert, you've pretty much seen them all.
I like my wife being the most attractive thing in all of our photos. This place has ruined it for us.
Too many roads. It's really hard to figure out where you want to park. Alabama Hills, it's just, it's absolutely for you. That sucks.